Please have a seat. And let's start the class by trying to remember what we reviewed last week, what was covered, and your summaries about the lesson, as I am pretty sure that most of you do have an opinion about both sides of the story. Am I right? Good. Let's begin then.